are at Lake Louise. We are not quite in Cairnmore yet. I think we're about an hour out of Cairnmore. But we decided to stop and see this amazing place, and it is freezing. Welcome to the Stone Ridge Mountain Resort. So this is the room we've got while we're staying in Cairnmore. So we've got the kitchen, and once again the noisy dishwasher is going, but great big kitchen. Then we've got a bit of a dining room, lounge room with a fireplace, which has been awesome. And then out here, we have got a mountain view. Got our bedroom with probably one of the best beds we have ever slept in. It's better than our bed at home. Massive big king size pillow top bed. It's amazing. And then we've got the mountains you can see whilst lying in bed. TV. And then the bathroom. So we've got a huge big shower. His and hers sink. Hello. And a bath if you choose to have a bath. And then back out again. It is snowing outside, and we're just standing on our balcony from our room, and this is what we can see. Andy's never been so excited in his whole life.
It's second to the wedding.
Oh, ooh, be cool. It's amazing. Hello. So we're currently at the top of Mountain and Bent. We just came up and caught the gondola up here. It's amazing. There's snow everywhere. It's actually currently very lightly snowing right now. It's pretty cold. I would say it has to be, what do you think, babe?
About 1 degree.
It's not too bad once you start walking, so just walked up to this point here. But it's absolutely stunning. So excited to be here. Can't believe it snowed while we're here.
Pretty exciting.
Good.
Very good.
Today we are at Emerald Lake, which is in Yoho National Park, which is about an hour and a half or so away from Cairnmore. So we thought we'd come down and see the lake. Unfortunately, the weather is not as good as what we had hoped, but it's still very beautiful, and you can see the blue. Stunning blue in the lake, and there's even a rainbow behind me right now. Hopefully you can see that, which is awesome. So it's a bit cool today. I think it's about, well, here it'd have to be about 6 degrees. We've done about a 5k walk halfway around the lake and back. They're just doing a bit of construction, so we can't do the whole loop around, but it's absolutely stunning. Very cool, like I said. But it's beautiful down here. It's nice just to enjoy the views, and it's very quiet. There's hardly anyone around, so we've basically got the whole lake to ourselves, which is awesome. to Lake Louise today just for a drive to go and see the lake, and we thought we'd come for a bit of a hike. Unfortunately the weather is a bit crappy, but still nice scenery. It's about, how was it, 3 k's? 3.5 k's,
yeah,
we got to here, and we went up about 320 meters, so it's been a good workout. So we've just made it to the top, had a look around, there's lots of fresh snow. I think it snowed overnight here. And I even have 2 layers of leggings on because that's how cold it is. We're just about to head back down now and go and hopefully have some lunch at the Fairmont. So we're gonna get going and hopefully get warm again. Today we are driving to Jasper, and it is one of the most beautiful roads and drives in the world, and it's absolutely incredible. As you can see here, the landscape is insane. We've got mountains covered in snow, there's trees for miles. We haven't seen any bears yet, so hopefully we get to see some before we make it to Jasper. We've been driving now for a few hours and we're almost at the glacier where we're going to do a bit of a glacier adventure, which will be exciting. And then we're going to make our way to the place we're staying at in Jasper, so we can't wait. Welcome to the White Brick Inn. So this is the place that we have got while we are staying in Jasper for a few days. Awesome little kitchen. Everything you need. Lounge room, couch, and a nice big TV. If we walk through here, we've got our bedroom. And then back through here, the bathroom, and it has an awesome, you can see it, rainhead shower, which has been amazing to use. We're at Peyto Lake, which is absolutely amazing. We're on the way back to Canmore now, so we've just come back from Jasper. We're back to Banff for lunch, then Canmore, and we fly to New York tomorrow. So we've just stopped at Peyto Lake just to have a bit of a break, have a green tea, and it's actually started snowing while we're here, which is amazing. It's about 0 or 1 degrees at the moment. It's freezing. It's such a beautiful